anxiety. Depression. Headaches. Irritation. Shortness of breath. All of these symptoms and many more are caused by vaping. Vaping is highly addictive, and almost everyone is addicted. But there is hope. There are people who have fully recovered and are willing to help. Ask a parent, a friend, or a counselor for help. Or call 800-327-5050. Or visit nh.mylifemyquit.org.